Oh shit, here we go. You know what's gonna happen. So yes, since this is gonna make a bang. Yep, it's time. Many people have been awaiting Persona 6 for some time. But this one is the biggie. Because nobody has actually got over the rush. And this is the shit. Persona 5 The Royal. Or Persona 5 Royal. Or P5R. So. We're actually going to go into this as a new game. And since our theme song, our theme for this year is the tribute, we're going to start up a new game. It's going to be a bit framey, but I think we can manage. So we are going with English voice acting. The language can be changed later, but for now we're just going to go with English. So it's all good. Let's do this.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental.
But since I named my characters based off of famous mangaka, well, most of them are pretty much dead.
Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
So guess what? If you say nope, then, yeah, came over. But since it is what is, I played this before on PS4, well, I agree to it.
The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided.
No shit!
Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
Yeah, this has been happening like, what, 5 installations ago?
You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Gonna be a bit framey here. Oh, look, it's the man in black.
He's here. Move it immediately.
Now get right! This is our only chance.
Stay calm. You can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. Hmm? What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
I'm enjoying the music far too much, because that's all I've been doing when I was playing this on PS4. I was just walking out to the music. So, you have to use everything that you have, like a gun, which is basically nice. That's what we're doing. We're running. We got a bunch of black guys in black, but there are still loads of them.
The intruder simply can't be found.
Joker! You'll never get away if you just keep fighting. Hide in the shadows, sneak past when you see an opening. Hey, are you sure he came in this way? Understood. I'll continue the search. Now's your chance. Make a run for it. How many of them are there? Everything okay? Security level might rise, but take too much time. I know, I'm looking for another route. Just hang on. Oh, perfect timing. Joker, look up. Can you use that thing and just fly over there? Go straight from there. About that weird reading.
Joker, it's her! She's the weird reading I've been getting.
Even though it's a bit off. Bang.
My wish set the light on you so much. That ends today.
Devotion.
I think that's the last of them.
I genuinely have no clue what just happened, but I take it you're okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Wait, bad news. Enemy backup's headed your way. You need to book it right now.
Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down. You still have something you need to do as a Phantom Thief, right? Then I won't stop you. Since I'm not a member of the Phantom Thieves, I'm in no position to interfere. However, please don't forget the promise we made, okay?
Yeah.
Joker, you need to get out of there! Go, go, go!
All right. Up the stairs at the end of the path. Just a little more, so hang in there. Each theme of Persona has, like, each installation of Persona always had a theme, you know, a morality theme. Hey, if you gotta go, go out with style.
Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him! Let's go!
You can see this was strongly inspired by Lupin the Third.
Some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff him.
And the whole story lies right here.
Guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up. No dozing off. Still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
I have the right to remain silent.
Did you hear my question? Answer! Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. Think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh?
I was enjoying it. Everything's hazy, I can't remember.
Mm. I'm not doing safe. I prefer easy. That's how I was playing it when I was on PS4. So we're going with that. This choice will not affect the story, by the way.
You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name.
What? No.
I see. I need your hand to sign this, bud. I don't care if you end up losing a leg.
Choice don't matter here.
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
My name is not Peter Parker, you bitch! Now, we could go the... We could go the route of, say, canon, but since I've always played a Persona game under a surname, I'm going to use the keyboard and type in the name of the one guy who was basically... It made sense as to why I would put it in. Monkey Punch. He's the guy behind Lupin the Third. Monkey Punch. That's my name. Let me rewrite that. But actually, we're going with the name I use for it. Monkey Lupin. Let me rewrite that. Now, let's just go with this Monkey Punch. Should I actually call them Monkey Punch, or should I not call them? Yes, it is basically just that. Like, what are you doing? Yeah, let's just go with Monkey Punch.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent.
Miles Edgeworth
confirmed with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides,
are you prosecutor Sai Nijima? I just got off the phone with your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Ah, Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown, after all. We don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it to be you. You'll be answering my questions this time. Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Of course you couldn't. Why do you want to know?
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
Yeah, sure, I'll save. And we'll do a backup just in case. Besides, everything is auto up to this point. Oh, it all started for him. Most, like with later Persona games, from 3 to now, it takes a whole year. That's the whole storyline. You have only a year to basically set the world straight. Behold the Shibuya Scramble. Way you find a strange app and all of a sudden it shows up and it doesn't leave. So here we are in Yogen Jaya. If you're ever confused about what to do or where to go next, look to the upper right corner of the screen to view Fairy's Hips. Of a weekly magazine. Zydra ad slogan displayed with it. Take note of that person who walked right past the protagonist. Starting today, Sojiro Sakura will be taking care of me. So I should be in the back streets of this residential area. Rotate the camera. If you use analog, you will be able to rotate the camera. You press B or or the R3 button, you can bring the camera back to its default position. You can adjust the speed and direction in the camera's rotation and config. Rotate the camera to look around and at the people near you. Talking to people. All sorts of people live in the city. Try listening to their conversations or press A to talk to them. You might learn something new. What was that? You want to get to the residence at that address? So now I have a bit further back. Take a right out of the apartment with the stairs. Thank you. So yeah, we're going to Soljiro's place. And mind you, everything will open up once the story progresses. But for right now, let's just follow where this arrow, this let's just follow where this exclamation's pointing at, which will be the old cafe. So this is Soljiro's home. Nameplate here says Sakura. It looks like this might be Soljiro Sakura's house. Even after ringing the doorbell, it doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. He's gone out.
Looks like no one's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around this time. Well, it belongs in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take this package to...
LeBlanc.
Was there another, accident? I see a policeman over there.
Watching to make sure everyone's safe. Be scary if something like that happened again, though. Let's hurry home.
Of course, LeBlanc is a Lupin reference.
That doesn't
make sense. Soljiro's a barista. Looks like this place is LeBlanc. I'm going inside.
For your coffee and curry needs.
Was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it. The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
And down is the name of a shellfish used in pearl farming. Oh, right. They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. Payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
We'll see you next time.
Oh, 4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy.
Yeah. Yoroshiku. Onegaishimasu.
I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year. I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and... Well, not that that matters. Follow me. This is your room.
This piece of shit here.
Well, at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
It's big.
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble. Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass. It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
Probation.
Really now? It's the word that applies to you. Your sentence lasts until next spring, right? That's why you're gonna be here for the coming year. Cause any problems, and you'll be sent straight to juvie. We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Shujin?
Shujin Academy, the school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place that'll accept someone like you, you know? What a waste of my Sunday. Your luggage arrived a little while ago. I brought it up here for you.
Shujin's Japanese for inmate. Probably living here starting today. Should check out what's in here. So, you check out your cardboard box, like so. Check out all your personal effects. Cardboard box sent from back home. Full of clothes and daily necessities. I'll change into more comfortable clothes for you. Guess I should clean the room while I'm organizing things. This junk room. These are all unused household items laying here. Not organizable. This messy table. Table covered in dust. I draw a line in the dust with my finger. It'll probably be really easy to see. I should start cleaning first. Start cleaning. Thank you.
sorts of noise up here, but I didn't think you were cleaning. Actually, the place doesn't look too bad. Though it's only natural you'd want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to be doing, right? I'm going to close up shop and get out of here myself. I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. You got that?
How to advance time. Going to bed is a special action that will advance time. Day! Time's limited. Think carefully about your schedule before you act. Time management! Shuffle books. Might be able to use these shells if I remove the books. Cluttered work desk. Might be able to use this desk if I remove the books. Now that this table's clean, I wonder if I can use it for anything. Let's go to sleep. It's time to day. This will be my room. Arrest. Trial. Criminal record.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Still, I couldn't just let that go. That day, I ended up going on that.
Just get in the car.
Hear a man and woman arguing in the distance. I think they're just up ahead. You know why? There's a light in the distance. You see it getting closer.
How dare you, crop.
No!
Don't give me that shit.
It's like that drunk man's bothering that woman.
Help! Please stop!
She's in danger. I can't ignore this. I have to save her.
What a waste of time. You think you're causing me trouble, huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches. They're not gonna take you seriously.
No.
The police are my bitches.
Stop.
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car! Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
Politician.
What are you looking at? Get out of my face. This ain't a show. You're lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car.
That weird app that somehow ended up on my phone. The icon looks almost like an eye. But I don't believe in it. My eyelids are starting to get heavy.
Ah!
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
You'll like it here.
So you've come too, inmate. The you in reality is currently fast asleep. You are only experiencing this as a dream.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight!
Welcome. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Mm-hmm. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Important matters.
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart. To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you.
Ruin?
I speak of the end to everything. However, there is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
I'd rather avoid ruin.
Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation. Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens here.
Ha! Try and struggle as hard as you like! The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Time's up! Now hurry up and go back to sleep.
My velvet room does not look like that, I can tell you. Did I have a little fun though? I had a strange dream. Ruin? Rehabilitation? What does it mean?
Looks like you're up. Well then, let's go introduce ourselves properly to the staff about your transfer. The school you're attending is in the Aoyama district. It'll take a while to get there by train. The transfers are a real hassle, too.
I'll drive you there, but
just for today, let's go.
I'm no stranger to the Turtle Express.
Men aren't usually allowed in my passenger seat. Behave yourself, all right? Don't get me wrong. I don't care what happens to you. Just don't cause me any trouble. To reiterate, just so we're clear, you will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems. In my opinion, you're nothing but a liability. But we had our circumstances to consider.
Dickhead.
Whatever you might have gotten away with in your hometown, those days are over.
Whatever
if you
say,
are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind. This is the teacher in charge of your class.
Sadayo Kawakami,
Here's your student ID.
Thank you.
Be sure to read the school rules. Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office. And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all. That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Mm-hmm. He is responsible for all his actions.
But really, though, why me? There should have been better candidates.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to.
Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him. Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
Everyone's giving you the cold shoulder. That's what having a criminal record does to you. Turns out your past follows you wherever you go.
True.
By the way, if you get expelled now, I won't hesitate to kick you out. Got it?
Now be careful.
School never changes, huh? Come on, we're going home.
What a troublesome situation.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. A male teacher would be better suited for this.
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
This dude.
Who knows? It was the principal's decision. I was told that it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
Oh, I bet you would.
I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school. Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
You really shouldn't.
Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself. We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Yes, that's true. Why'd it have to be my class?
Why not yours?
Traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow. So, how was it? The school, I mean. You think you can manage? Even understand your situation. Still, you were expelled once already. I think you'd re-enroll at a different one. It's not like anyone will be sympathetic with you. That's what it was like at school. People might say stuff about me in the future, too.
They don't know.
What a troublesome kid I've taken in.
Why did you take me?
I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it. I've already been paid for it, too, after all.
And now, back to today's top stories. A subway train has derailed, severely affecting the timetable across all of...
Oh, another accident.
Metro.
So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately. In fact, there was a real sad one just last month. It happened before you came here. If I remember right, the girl that passed away was only 15. Her parents have got to be just...
All traffic around Shibuya Station is being redirected due to the accident, so drivers should expect jam-packed streets.
Oh, come on.
The end of train will soon be arriving.
That's not right. That's more than technical difficulty, sir. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. There's a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident...
And you see why I don't look at the news.
Of unknown motive,
or even read the news.
Concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing...
This is the reason right
here. So suddenly in these people, SNN...
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct? Oh, well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be going.
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Oh.
Think there'd be that much traffic. What a waste of time.
Just like
I wasn't
real life.
Able to open the cafe today. Whatever. Just head upstairs. There's something I need to give to you.
Okay.
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were involved.
Yeesh.
Here's a diary. Make sure you keep it up to date. You may be under probation, but there's no special limitations on what you do in particular. Besides following the law, that is. However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities. Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now. Don't worry. I'll be there in no time. Huh? I'll see you soon. Well, I'm off. I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night. Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops. You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, right?
Yeah. I should do as I'm told for now. So write down what happened today in my diary. Welcome to saving! You can save your game by pressing start. See the button command in the lower left, you can save at any time. You need to get up early. You should get plenty of rest today.
Let's do it.
So what I'm actually going to do is I'm actually going to stop right here because I want to see if this came out okay on my end. And if we get to the next part, school starts! Because you know, Persona, that's how it works in every Persona game. More of this right after this. Thanks so much for watching.